Okay, friends, I think we are ready. Thanks so much to Mike. We were having some technical difficulties. Welcome. This is my annual Christmas concert. My name is Amanda Dembiec. Thank you very much for being here this evening. I'm going to jump in with a new composition for this year. It is called Snow.
Thank you.
Thank you. So that had, it's a marshmallow world. It had snowfall, and then it had snow from White Christmas in it. I think when I was growing up, I didn't really like It's a Marshmallow World. I think because I don't like marshmallows. So like I was like, that's a dumb song. But this year it spoke to me. The next one I'm going to do for you is called Gloria. And I took the two best parts of Ding Dong Merrily on High and Angels We Have Heard on High. And it's those big long glorias that you get to sing and you get to be really loud. So I took those parts and I put them together into a song.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was the smooth stylings of Feliz Navidad. I'm a big Blues Brothers fan, so I always want to think of Murph with the magic tones, like a smoky, you know, lounge with Feliz Navidad. So if you've never been here before, all of the songs I'm playing tonight I have arranged myself. That one was from a while ago, 2020, I think. So the next one I'm going to do for you is Oh Holy Night. I did this one back in 2018, and I remember two things about it. I remember it was the last one I did for that concert. I finished it like Thanksgiving week, and then I had to learn it for Christmas. And also, I remember I wanted it to be big. So this is Oh Holy Night. Thank you. So big, like I said. This next one is new this year. It combines Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella with In Dulce Jubilo. Thank you very much. If you've been here before, you know that every year I pick a charity that I play for. This year in July, we had two cats. We unexpectedly lost one of them. And then in the meantime, the other one wasn't happy being by himself. So then we went through Nashville Cat Rescue, and now we have three cats. So if you're wondering how that math works, me too. But this year I'm going to play for Nashville Cat Rescue in honor of my two new boys, Chip and Dill, who have grown and are probably taking over my house as we speak. I do have a basket up here in the front if you want to leave cash. If you want to go online, they have a donate button online. You can go online. Everything goes to the charity, like there's no overhead or anything. So I would appreciate any gifts to that end. So that other people can enjoy the thrill of having thousands of cats in your house. So that's been very exciting, and they do a great job taking care of kittens and feeding cats and all of that. So I appreciate Nashville Cat Rescue this year. Going forward, the next piece I'm going to play for you is Hark the Herald.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, chapel choir. Welcome. The next one I'm going to play. Okay, I have a musical question for you. Who knows what a fugue is? Fugue. Okay, good, so it won't matter. So a fugue is a composition where you put voices on top of each other and it has rules and you're supposed to follow them. And I thought, okay, great, I'll do a fugue this year. And then I sat down to write this one and I didn't want to follow the rules. So this is called Foom Foom Foom. So this is the Foom Foom Fugue-ish. Two fun things about that. A, it's hard, but I did it to myself. B, it also, I meant to tell you before, it does use this very bottom note clear down here, because that's what my mom always asked, did you use all the keys? So far I've made it to the bottom. I'm gonna make it to the top, I haven't gotten there yet. So, okay, the next one I'm gonna do for you is Need a Little Christmas, which I think this year seems to be harder than most, so, in this case, we need a little bit of Christmas, not quite so much the meme, aw, shucks, y'all, let's have, you know, this is a little bit more deeper, a little bit more meaningful, a little bit more somber. Thank you. So that was 12 Days of Christmas with Christmas Wrapping, which is, if you don't know, that's a very underrated Christmas song by the Waitresses from like the 80s, I think. I don't know. It's saxophone. It's really cool. You should listen to it. But it's also fun because on the keyboard, in a scale, there are 12 pitches. So there are 12 days of Christmas, and there are 12 pitches. So that was, I played with that too. So that was 12 Days of Christmas. The second to last one I'm going to do for you, I actually arranged for the first time, I think in 2020. And you know you've been doing it for a long time when you rearrange things you've already arranged. But I just love this one so much. So this is the new extended version of Love Came Down at Christmas.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I've got one more. This is the 15th year I've been doing this, and every year I have ended with this. So if you like Charlie Brown, this one is for you. Thank you for coming. If you want to give to Nashville Cat Rescue, I would appreciate anything, and Merry Christmas.